Linares is in some serious, serious trouble.
And Jorge Linares is down.
Many people would have predicted it, but we've got a knockout victory.
What a build-up. What a journey towards this fight. What a fight itself. The crowd enjoyed it. The fighters enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed it. And what a way to end the fight. There's no mistake there about who won. What a shot.